The Vigo County Health Department needs drivers to help fight against mosquitoes. According to the health department, all this rain we've had has provided prime breeding grounds for mosquitoes. The department needs part-time people to drive trucks in the evening and spray for the pests. You'll need to be at least 18 and have a high school diploma or GED. The job pays $10.20 an hour. For more information, you can go to our website, mywabashvalley.com.